Okay, so two questions. One is, so the distribution of the margins that you were talking about, does that apply to every level in the value ladder, or is that just the core offer?
I do for everything. Usually except for the bottom. The bottom is a little more loss leader. I don't care if I don't make money on that one. But definitely the middle and the top, though, I definitely do that, yeah.
Okay.